This week, Mark Richards has a save the date for kite flyers. Hi, Mark.
Hi, Heather. When somebody tells you to go fly a kite, don't take it personal. They're probably just inviting you to the Kite Festival at Chambers Creek Regional Park. It's that time for the third annual Kite Festival at Chambers Creek Regional Park on Saturday, August 9th. The whole family will be amazed with all the kites, demonstrations, face painting, crafts, and so much more. The first 250 kids will even have the opportunity to make a kite of their own. So gather up your paper, strings, and plan to spend the day at Chambers Bay. Call or go online for more information. Bring the whole family out to Frontier Park in Graham for the 66th annual Pierce County Fair. The fair runs Thursday, August 7th to Sunday the 10th. There will be lots of great fair food and fun activities, including a kids' pedal tractor pull, hypnotist, and even a rabbit costume contest. For more information, visit thepiercecountyfair.com. Wow, the wind's really starting to pick up. I'm Mark Richards for Pierce County News. Back to you, Heather.
Whoa, hang on tight, Mark. Thanks.